Welcome to GTC. We covered a lot today, so let's get started. NVIDIA Accelerated Computing is a full stack, data center scale, and open platform. Today, we're announcing the NVIDIA Quantum 2, the first networking platform to offer the performance of a supercomputer and the shareability of cloud computing. Cybersecurity is a top threat of companies and nations. We're announcing BlueField DOCA 1.2. The leading cybersecurity companies are working with us to provision their next generation firewall services on BlueField. The next wave of AI is enterprise and industrial edge. We highlighted three important technologies needed to enable edge AI. NVIDIA Unified Computing Framework is built for robotics applications. Clara Holoscan is a new software-defined medical instruments platform and runs in the data center, or Orin, our new super-fast robotics processor. The new Maxine connects computer vision, Riva speech AI, and avatar animation and graphics into a real-time conversational robot. Our Metropolis engineers use Maxine to create Tokyo, a talking kiosk. Our Drive engineers use Maxine to create Concierge. We've been building speech synthesis with my own voice, a conversational AI, Toy Me. Another demo showed Maxine as a video conferencing avatar doing simultaneous multi-language conferencing. And Omniverse, our virtual world simulation engine, was a common thread throughout our entire keynote. Drive Sim Replicator is a synthetic data generator for autonomous vehicles and is built on Omniverse. Robots, autonomous vehicle fleets, warehouses, factories, industrial plants, and whole cities will be created, trained, and operated in Omniverse digital twins. Better optimization is vital to the $10 trillion logistics industry at the heart of the world supply chain. Accelerated computing launched modern AI, and the waves it started are coming to science and the world's industries. I have one more announcement. Earth 2, the digital twin of Earth, running modulus created AI physics at million X speeds in Omniverse. All the technologies we've invented up to this moment are needed to make Earth 2 possible. I can't imagine a greater and more important use. See you next time.